other people are not your competition in life. The only competition in life is your old self and how you're growing and moving forward. Yes, yes. Hey guys, my name is Ambria. I'm a model. Welcome to my channel. If you don't know who I am, make sure you follow me on my social media account, check out my website, and also make sure you go and subscribe to my channel right now. So the world that we are in has taught many women, men, people, everybody to hate who they are. It's a capitalistic society we live in, and the more we hate ourselves, the more we buy stuff in order to finally love ourselves. No matter what you do, you get skinnier, you go and get thicker, you get short hair, you get long hair, you curl your hair, you straighten your hair. It's never enough. F society, first of all, let's start right there. We feel insecure with ourselves because we're constantly looking at the next person, and we're constantly thinking about what this person thinks, and we're constantly sitting here like, oh my gosh, well, my friend looks like this, like I need to be a little better. What's he gonna think? What's she gonna think? First of all, let's stop right there. Who cares what other people think? Because is your thoughts gonna get my rent by the end of this month? Are your thoughts gonna make me money? No, then what are you doing? You're sitting here thinking, what's she thinking about me? And guess what she's thinking? What's he thinking about me? And guess what he's thinking? What are they thinking about me? So who even cares? People are genuinely looking at themselves and thinking of themselves. Oh my gosh, like how's my hair look? How's my teeth look? Like, and you know, you're walking around with all of these things trying to be perfect. Everyone's got a freaking stick up their booty. And guess what? It's okay to not be perfect. I'm a very imperfect person. And the more that you start to realize you're imperfect, the more that you start to enjoy life. Who cares? I'm sitting here trying to impress this person and they're not even perfect. I'm sitting here trying to impress this person and they're not even perfect. Why? Like, other people are not your competition in life. The only competition in life is your old self and how you're growing and moving forward. Yes, yes. So the way that I'm approaching this is from a logical standpoint, perspective point of view, and it's easier said than done to be able to just walk in a crowd of people and be like, I don't care what you think. I'm the baddest one in the room. You practice every single day. Take the time and look at your most natural self in the mirror and you're just like, look, I choose to say you're beautiful. You're beautiful to me. A lot of times, reality is from what's happening in your mind. It's really based on mindset. So we all get into these phases of like having to constantly look perfect, the most clear skin, and have the most snatched body, have the most this, have the most that, when honestly, just sit and focus on the growth of yourself and you will get to the point that you want to become at eventually. Realize you have to do it for yourself. If you sit and you look for validation from people in general, you're not gonna be happy. You will never be happy. You will never reach a place of happiness. You're gonna constantly finally reach this point that you thought that you wanted to reach and still be unhappy, still be craving more. You have to understand there are gonna be people who hate what you're doing. There's gonna be people who think you are ugly. There's gonna be people who think you are beautiful. And guess what? If they think you're beautiful, okay. If they think you're ugly, okay. Because every single thing in life and the way people act is just a projection of their inner selves. Calling me ugly, honey, you must think that you're really ugly and I just feel bad for you. I'm gonna pray for you. I'm gonna move forward in my life without thinking twice about your opinion. If you sit and you shape your opinion of yourself and you decide who you are in the world and you take up space and you're unapologetic about who you are, the next person and what they gotta say should just show you that they're insecure because they're not on their grind the way you are. You're sitting here and you're focusing on being your best self every day, being a kind person, going and making that money, going and accomplishing your goals and chasing your dreams, and somebody's got the time to even say to you, wow, I can't believe it, she's so ugly, like she really thinks she's like that. Like, the fact that you can sit and talk about somebody else proves to me you're already not doing enough. So why am I worrying about you when I'm sitting here making money? I ain't got time for your opinions. We're all trying to chase this image of being like a certain standard of beauty, but if you're genuinely unapologetically who you are and you decide that's enough for you, everybody else is gonna be like, why is she not trying to do this? People are gonna say what they wanna say. They're gonna say their opinion. You are the one who chooses to give people power by giving the attention to them. People who got themselves together, who are out here thriving, who everybody wants to be, they're not looking at other people and saying, ew, oh my God. You sitting here, you're not even doing enough. Why am I worrying about what you gotta say? It took me a long time to get to this point. You know, I'm about to be 20. I'm like been in this thing for about 2 decades now. Like, just really wanted to just make a video real quick, throw it out on the internet, tell everybody why they should be secure within themselves. F the beauty standards. Get what people have to say about you, because you matter at the end of the day. Only you matter. You're the one who's stuck with you for the rest of your life. People come and go. Opinions come and go. As long as you're doing what you have to do to get to where you need to be, then you're straight. And you don't have to worry about anybody else's opinion. You don't gotta worry about anybody but you. I'm just out here trying to conform to the world that we are in. I always like to stand out, be myself, and genuinely choose truth. I choose light. I choose happiness. And that's what this channel will always be about. I'll post more modeling stuff in the future, for sure. I just wanted to start off with this so you guys can see my personality a little bit more. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this week's video. I don't know when the next video will be, hopefully soon. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel. This week, I just challenge you, like, be your best self. Try not to worry about other people's opinions. Realize that anything people say is a projection of the inside of themselves. Be who you are. Be your best self, always. I gotta end this video, so thanks so much for watching. Bye.